Warning, the following video that you're about to see contains bad language and is only recommended for ages 13 and over. No kids under the age of 13 allowed. Viewer discretion is advised. So if you're a kid under the age of 13, then you better get your ass off this damn video right now. Because Spear21's channel is not for you.
What's up, YouTube? This is your boy, Spear21, and I'm gonna be talking about Justin Bieber being diagnosed with Ramsay-Hunt syndrome. And in case y'all don't know what Ramsay-Hunt syndrome is, this is what it is.
Ramsay-Hunt syndrome is a painful rash around the ear, on the face, or on the mouth. It occurs when the varicella zoster virus infects a nerve in the head.
Now, everybody should know by now that I'm not a fan of Justin Bieber, and I even made a video giving my thoughts about him. But even though I'm not a big fan of his, and even though I don't give a shit about most of his music, I still wouldn't hope for anything bad to happen to him. So when it comes to this whole situation with Bieber dealing with this condition, I feel very sorry for the guy. I feel very sorry for him. And there are some ignorant ass people out there who say that he deserves for this to happen to him because of the stuff he's done in his past. And I think this is very stupid because the bad things that he's done are all in the past. So I don't believe that he deserves for this to happen to him just because of his past. All of you people out there who are making fun of Justin Bieber because of his condition need to shut the fuck up. Y'all need to shut the fuck up and knock that shit off. Because how would you like it if you were dealing with some type of condition and people were making fun of you because of it? It wouldn't feel so good, now would it? No, it fucking wouldn't. So don't do that shit to other people, because it's a very fucked up, disgusting thing to do.
This just in, we're getting word that there are retards out there who are mocking Justin Bieber because of his condition.
Yeah, I've heard about that. Man, that is so fucked up and nasty.
Yep. You're damn right, it's very effed up and nasty. Like, what the fuck is wrong with those people?
I don't know. I don't motherfucking know. But those people need some serious help.
Yep. You're damn right, they need some serious help. Like, what in the hell is wrong with those people?
I don't know what the hell is wrong with them, but they need help. They need lots and lots and lots of help.
Yeah, they do need help. They fucking need a lot of help. Like, I don't give a damn about Justin Bieber's music, and I'm not even a fan of his, but at least I know better not to mock him because of his condition, and at least Spear Dude knows better not to mock him because of his condition either.
Yeah, and I also know better not to do that either, because, we're not shitty people, unlike the people who are mocking him, mocking Bieber because of his condition.
Yep. But we should shut the hell up now and let Spear Dude finish off the video. So, back to you, Spear Dude. Back to you.
I even heard that Justin Bieber has a hard time eating sometimes because of his condition. So with this said, it is just so fucked up that certain ignorant ass people are making fun of him for it. So even though I'm not a big fan of Justin Bieber, and even though I don't give a damn about most of his music, I still think that it's sad that he's going through this. And I just really hope that he recovers. Hopefully the Biebs will stay strong and fight through this and recover from it. And that's pretty much all I gotta say about Justin Bieber's condition. So,